size of a medicine bottle would hurt my face. But as the sun rose in the sky behind me, the stork was dismayed to find that the distant mountains had once again disappeared. His son's stomach just cut open, spilling out his intestines. A tube stuck in his abdomen drained blood. Another in his nostrils. He is only age 10. He cannot eat because his bowel is perforated. He was a deep cut. He could scarcely carry the bag of doors in his feet. Then he saw snakes as big as trees swarming through the sand beneath him. It would be foolish to sleep here, he thought, leaving the bag untended. I must fly on to Mount Kermit before the moon sets. The bed stained with his own blood, a doctor struggling to hold a gold bandage under his eye, which no longer existed. Could not get a cat scan Monday to help diagnose his deep skull wound, because Cardinia Hospital now operates with just one power generator, 2 weeks to run sophisticated machines. His bed waited, blasting shrapnel so deep into his body that it exploded. I can carry you to your family, said the stork, if you can carry this bag of gold. The boy tried to lift the bag, but again and again it slipped through his weak fingers. Your bag is too heavy, said the boy. I can't lift it. The child ran over by a U.S. convoy on the Nassau Highway. The child ran over by a U.S. convoy in Tikrit. A 14-year-old shot by a British soldier in Belsa. The boy ran up. The boy mistaken for a sniper in Baghdad. Two children in the aerial bombardment of the children's hospital in Mufa. Footing demonstrated by gunfire outside a school in Fallujah. 10-year-old boy by a machine gun in Kabbalah. Would not get to when his grandfather pulled him from the rubble and tried to give mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, but his mouth was full of dust in him.
A piece of fuselage found by a Shwali resident. Smart.
Yes, sure, it's going to crack. Oh, Jesus, we have an explosion left on our arm. As if taking down our humble, we played soldiers, more chopped ammo, shit. Oh, Jesus, it's almost over. Jane has a story of muzzles, thinking of death, standing by the flaming automobile, and Kirk, and the number of fresh red peppers, and one large jalapeno shredded in 1916 as it flew over cracks. Yes, the blood comes out there. It's going to crack the salt, pepper, grind, crunch, crunch, bang. It's almost over. Tonight, operation forgives our earth. We're losing transmission. The boys stand about 10 miles off the crater by our competitor station. The everlasting light drawer, the stork is coming to break. No, no, ground it to me. Bang, 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 terrible beauty as unto them. A child of four paralyzed, give us this evening at 10, 9, 8, next to the crying bone handle, knife, contender, closed door, round door, now wait. Now this is safest to live from the edges where the stork lost his feathers on the boy's hand. He's found days later in the canyon, connect the farm by the roads to the prize of some commentators who are predicting a liquor journey over the next few weeks. Oh, Jesus, scream this all in the lightning, and there's a big screaming past ridges in the landscape. Where do I go? They send another bone splitting projectiles. I wish you would hand me without me always having to ask you. Miracle is not, no, no, not the glass on the left board beside the salt canister. They stood in boys in a room all of them rise for decades. Yes, we'll have some according to sources within the president's cabinet. It's so on condition that they not be identified. Since mine is the kingdom under which agreements are negotiated with input from all non-voting members whose status comes up for review later this year. With the convoy of soldiers marching disgracefully, here are our hand hands clasped over helmets hunched up like another napkin. Thank you. Full of tiny sharks, no, no, watch out. In the drawer by the emergency office where the phone book rests on top. The sleeves for some place over the city, making the air make a thing. Your name is Peter Jennings in Washington. Amen. Not me a shot.
The first operation is completed, and there is reporting that until the full was found in